Alright, and welcome to part 6 of episode 9, Kadara. Enjoy! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so let's continue on. Today we are going back a little. Yes, we are going to return a few missions and stuff like that so that, you know, we can actually complete some stuff. Or maybe we're not. I'm missing. Priority missions. Yeah, okay. 10 Tempest, okay. Alright, on hold, check email. Okay. Okay. Alright. So basically we're going on with the mission. We're going to check out the caves. How can you get to
them? You alright, Drac?
Too much high ground. Keep expecting an ambush.
Yeah, I feel you. Screw that. Alright, where are we now? Somewhere in hell, I guess. Well, let's go check it out. People, thank you. Weapons hot.
This place is massive.
Detective, in high levels of toxic gas. Proceed with caution, Pathfinder.
Hey, I'm always cautious.
It'd be easy to get lost in here.
Me? Lost? Never.
Hmm. Either my radar is malfunctioning or they're just around the corner. Light. Somebody set up light. Okay, but... Yes.
Is that a generator? What's it doing all the way out here?
It appears to be powering the floodlights.
Well, yeah, but who put it here? Yep, still hurts.
So what do we have? Probably. Whoa! What?
You hear that?
No.
Intruders, stand down. The charlatan wants this one alive. Out for a walk, Pathfinder?
Oh, yeah.
More of a jaunt. It's good to stretch the legs.
A sense of humor. In Kadara, that'll either get you far or dead. But my orders are clear. You're not to be harmed. Crux is in charge here. If you've got questions, talk to her.
Okay.
Sam, what's inside the cages?
Judging from the scratching, Hardy.
Sam, what are they doing with the audio?
It appears the Collective are attempting to domesticate the creatures.
And how's that going?
Aggression levels are lower than what we've seen in the wild, but I wouldn't recommend leaving the cage.
Not easy building something like that out here.
Probably not.
Pathfinder, you caught me off guard. We don't receive many visitors.
The cesspools put them off?
They are natural deterrents, yes. The Angara call this place Drolir. Translates to death caves. A bit melodramatic. If you've a head for navigation, it's perfectly safe. Like most of Kadara, it's the people you should worry about.
What do you mean?
Someone's been faking the charlatan's orders, giving bad intel. It got two of our recruits killed.
Someone impersonating a charlatan could do a lot.
Only the representatives have access to such hype.
So what's the holdup?
The imposter could bolt at the first sign of suspicion. I need a subtle way to smoke them out.
Why would someone risk impersonating a charlatan?
Greed is a powerful motivator, Pathfinder, and we only answer to one person.
Maybe I can help. I'm not connected.
That's true. The drop point would...
Sam's sensors should be able to detect that.
We found footprints.
Okay, so now we gotta find some people, eh?
High sulfur levels, but the footprints at the drop site contradict to Salarian's webbed feet.
Just being thorough, Sam.
Nothing here.
Sulfur levels are normal.
Not our culprit, then. Didn't peg the collective as partners.
Sulfur readings are low. Additionally, Angaran feet are distinct from humans and Asari.
Can't hurt to check.
Sulfur levels are on the high side, but not by a large percentage.
And she's a Sara, which fits her footprint bill. Can't rule her out yet.
She's worth further investigation.
Well, we got one more.
Sulfur levels are high. Her footprints are of a similar shape to those left at the drop site.
Could be our rat.
Before accusing Dorado, perhaps you'd like to talk to her.
Need something? Don't bother, Crux.
You're a testy one.
Sorry. Haven't slept in
36 hours.
Defying the charlatan's orders isn't healthy. I go where I'm told.
You've never been tempted?
What?
You know, fudge the intel. Use the collective's resources to make a profit on the side?
I don't know what you're playing at, but I'm done talking to you.
Dorado's heartbeat spiked when you questioned her about the charlatan's orders.
The lady doth protest too much, methinks.
A popular group.
Okay. Hey, where'd that button go?
Sorry about before, not much traffic down here. Recruits are jumpy.
You didn't shoot. That's all that...
You're awfully good, Nate. Some of us have been down here for months. I haven't seen the sun in weeks.
Weeks?
I'm one of the...
Okay.
I better get...
What do you think of Lex, Sam?
Her explanation for the level of sulfur in her clothes was plausible, Pathfinder.
Go back up, I guess.
Pathfinder, any luck finding the imposter?
Gerardo's clothes showed high levels of sulfur. When I questioned her loyalty to the charlatan, she became frantic.
You asked her outright. I said to be discreet. Aquila, detain Dorado.
Dorado? She's gone. Said it was on the charlatan's orders.
Damn it. If the charlatan finds out, I let her get away.
I'll take care of her. She can't have gone far.
Right. Why am I always the one doing the... Well, I do a little good fight. Dorado! Anytime. Let's get up there. Wait. Oh, I can hear. All right, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Now! Travel here, I need bullets, I need everything. More of everything. Where is the station? All right, onward, where do we go? Gotta upgrade this thing. I want it to go faster so that I can be somewhere faster. Next.
Looks like the collective tried to get a ransom. Them out of the outcasts. Wonder if it worked.
The attachment out point has been removed, Pathfinder. I can't determine the exchange location.
No, okay. Back to the Nomad, on to the mission. Come on, move! That's it. Better.
Reyes should be here.
You like him?
That's not. Were we too loud?
Shut up. Farrell will deal with you.
I don't need to tell you what happens next.
You're going to try to kill me and my friends. I've got a few questions first.
No. You'll bleed, just like the others.
So it's true. You murdered innocent people.
Invaders and sympathizers are not innocent. I will protect my home.
Don't let your hate poison you. We can coexist.
Like here on Kadara. Sloane lies to my people and uses them for power.
I'm not Sloane.
You are all the same.
Not so fast. You're late. I've got a good reason. You'll see. Three.
Don't just stand there!
Two.
Kill them!
Still mad?
No! Stupid console. Oh, I see this place. Maybe I can find some. Like that. Alright, on.
Came here for recruits, then started killing the locals.
And now they're dead. Don't you love a happy ending?
How is that a damn happy ending? Retard, wait. What do we have here? Let's get out of here.
The streets of Kadara are safe again. You did good, Ryder.
Thanks.
Don't worry. I'll let all the important people know who to thank. We make a good team. Careful. I'll start thinking you like me. Would that be so bad? Depends. Don't be a stranger, Pathfinder.
Alright everybody, thank you for watching this video, and we appreciate all the support you've given us, and please check out our playlist, the next video, Patreon page, and random video, I don't know why, it's random, so go with it, and also please like and comment and subscribe to this video, and subscribe to our channel, of course, not subscribe to the video, right, and that's